is a philosophical dissertation on contemporary necromancy and the historical relationship between the various methods of divination used from ancient black magic.
A whole lot like Solomon.
Interesting, right? It was reprinted again in 1603 when James took the throne of England. Okay. Wow.